The internet has changed and continues to change the world. Its evolution has influenced individuals, the economy, the business world, security, social life, and others, and now it has become part of our daily lives. Let's see some figures and statistics about the internet and what a day in his life looks like. The Earth is home to about 7.8 billion people, and more than half of them, or 4.66 billion, are active internet users. Also, out of the total active users, 92% of them, 4.32 billion, access the internet from their phones. Now that we have a broad perspective on what the global digital population means, let's see how things are by region and country. At the top of the ranking of the population connected to the internet are North America and North and Western Europe, with a percentage of over 90% of the population of these regions. At the opposite pole is East Africa, with about 25%. Specifically, in the entire territory of Africa, about 4 out of every 10 people have access to the internet. Also at the bottom of this ranking is South Asia, with a percentage of only 42% of people connected to the internet. The countries with the highest internet penetration rate worldwide are the United Arab Emirates, Denmark, and Sweden. At the opposite pole is North Korea, with no penetration of internet use. China, India, and the United States are the countries that rank first in terms of the number of internet users. Another important aspect of internet life is the language used by users. Find out that English is the most frequently used language online, used by 60% of websites. English is used by the most internet users, 25.9%. 19.4% use Chinese, 7.9% use Spanish, 5.2% use Arabic, and 4.3% use Indonesian. We are all connected all over the world, and the use of social networks is constantly increasing, the number of users reaching 4.33 billion. Studies show that every day over 1.4 million users join social networks, i.e. about 16 users per second, and the average time spent on the internet every day is about 155 minutes on mobile and 37 minutes on desktop. A lot of things can happen in a minute, especially online. Here are some examples. 3.47 million videos watched on YouTube. Users upload 147,000 photos to Facebook. 374,222 stories are posted on Instagram. 350,000 tweets sent. 4.2 million Google searches. 26,000 downloaded applications. 210 million emails sent. 97,200 hours spent on Netflix. But still, on what social networks do users spend this time? At the top of the most popular social platforms is Facebook, with over 2.6 billion active users per month. The second most popular is WhatsApp, with 2.5 billion users, followed by YouTube with 2.3 billion users. Facebook Messenger ranks fourth with 1.3 billion users, and Instagram has 1.2 billion per month. For surfing the internet, most users use browsers: Google Chrome 45%, Safari 37%, and Firefox 9.6%. Now I think you're wondering what people use the internet for, so I've made a list of the top 10 most used reasons or domains for surfing the internet. Search information. News. Communicate. File and data transfer. Social networking. Entertainment. Gaming. Business promotion. Earn on the internet. Shopping. So we have reached the end, and all these figures and statistics are amazing and are constantly growing. How do you think these figures will look in 5 years? Leave us a comment with your opinion. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.